Ferrari cars right here. Well, they are loud. And we're back in Harlem. It was kind of a short train right there, but I thought it was about time for the train to come through here. And we've been here once before. And this is Harlem, Georgia. The birthplace of Oliver Hardy. Got a mural here of Oliver Hardy, and in this nice tower right here. But all those cars are rock quarry cars there. Old building. This is an older town too. And this is my train chase I'm driving today, the Challenger. It's a real open place here in the middle of town. They generally have a train come through here, and there should be another one coming before too long. Here comes a train. Short train. Just had a train come through about 30 minutes ago, so there she goes. Okay. With it raining, I could hear this train way, way away. Coming around the bend here. This light right here is pretty bright. It's shining here. could hear it a long ways off. I could hear it like 3 miles, 4 miles off. When you got this rain. Usually night photography doesn't do too well on looking at this stuff in detail. But with this bright light here shining, spotlight from a building. Should show up pretty good. Like a pretty long train. Gotta hold it this angle right here so we can look at the graffiti. That's a pretty long freight train. No wonder I could hear it for so long. When it's been raining and cold outside, sound travels a lot farther. Well, there's the end of her. I was wondering how it looked. It looks a whole lot better at night from over here. Similar to one I videoed the other day.
Yeah. 2:32.
I was looking at the time. I like to look at the graffiti on.
Oh, I love the graffiti.
When it came through the other day, it had like 150 cars on it. It's about 2 miles long. That's the end of that one. This is a Indonesian coin right here. Very pretty coin. And to get me another one, but I want to see what the train will do to this. Pretty coin though. We're going to put it on the track. Train engine weighs 400 to 430,000 pounds. So we'll see what happens. But it's a pretty coin though. And this is harder than a quarter, so quarter. See what happened. Here's an Indonesian coin. The train ran over. Still thick. Not too bad. Yeah, those all these cars like a unit. I'm not sure if those first ones like quarry cars or not. I think they are, the first ones. This is a fairly long train right here. Now these are quarry cars, I know. They all gravel and stuff like that. These blue ones. Long train right there. One just passed by, and this one's going the opposite direction. Here come a train. Kind of slow. Similar to the one I saw earlier. There's an empty flatbed car here. And a bunch of tankers. Box cars and more tankers. Actually, it's going a little faster than I thought it was. It's like rock quarry cars there, I think. More tankers. That's an interesting graffiti on those, the four hoppers. Oh, look at that. Woo! I haven't seen one of those locomotives in a while. That was a treat right there. We got a better picture now. I think it's BNSF. I believe that's what that was. Got steel on that one. Can't hardly see that. We got our arms coming up now. There goes the traffic. Train coming. Around the bend. Big tankers right there. I mean, they're huge tankers. I just heard it on the scanner, and they were right on time.